It came from Bikini Bottom.
This is your pilot speaking. Prepare for extreme excitement!
Into the Bikini Bottom sewers. Will he escape Plankton, and what is that smell?
The sewers. Yuck! Well, at least it's not a worm belly again. Quick, shoot it! Jellyfish! If only I had my net.
Nothing can stop me now. Hey, Sponge Fool! Why don't you just give up? There's no one left to help you. No one left at all.
It's the end of Bikini Bottom as we know it.
Easy there.
What? Jellyfish.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was that your building?
Be careful!
Not gonna ruin my plans today!
I can fly! I can really fly!
Mine's fucking dead!
Great! The sewers! It just gets better and better! Go over! Go down!
Ah!
here, bro! It smells just like home.
Don't you worry, old man Jenkins. I'll avoid these enormous forearms. Hang on! How many arms has he got now? Look at us go!
Nancy, it's time to cover my eyes!
I refuse to lose!
No! Don't!
So close! You run, that's my caddy!
Quick, shoot! Left!
Cease your incessant flying around!
I can't look!
There's no stopping me! You're finished, SpongeBob!
With the pressure mounting to stratospheric levels, SpongeBob concocts a cunning plan. He'll lead the rampaging plankton away from Bikini Bottom, and in doing so, save the innocent people from a fate worse than plankton.
It's Plankton! He's come to say hello!
Watch out, I'm right!
There's no stopping me! Oh, am I jaywalking? Have I doing? Soon, SpongeBob, you'll just be another story for my therapy. I'm winning because I'm aggressive. Well, that's just a parody.
Hang right!
The plankton situation is escalating enormously, and our heroes are forced to change their plan. They head into a construction yard to face giant plankton and the sheer, unimaginable horror of the extended coffee break.
Do you with my panty! That's it, SpongeBob! Now I'm annoyed!
Just maybe, SpongeBob can lead the beast out of the city. Will he be able to escape the rampaging plankton? Probably not. It didn't work last time.
Ooh, look at the pretty lights!
Someone called the Bikini Bottom Defense Force!
Something is fishy. Yummy, fishy! Pins inside the plane at all times.
I think Patrick can see me now.
Patrick, I'm gonna cover my eyes.
It was super inside an angry worm.
Woo! What a ride! These jellyfish are cool.
Watch out if they hit. Open fire! You want me to try these things?
Must you always be buzzing around? Catch this! I refuse to lose!
Look out, Bikini Bottom!
Lion
Sponge!
Look out ahead!
Give me back my patty, you irksome sponge!
Something's different about plankton. I can't put my finger on it.
Continues his chase through the streets of Bikini Bottom. Will our heroes manage to escape, and will the chase ever end? I hope not. I get paid by the word, you know.
Today!
is it. Finally, it's SpongeBob versus Plankton in a pitched battle here in Bikini Bottom. Will our heroes bring Plankton crashing to the ground, or will they just annoy him a bit? It's going to be the second one, isn't it?
We have to get him up there before my favorite show starts!
Think your puny plane can dislodge me?
Okay, Plankton, you're stomping around and climbing up things, and now!
You'll never knock me down! My perch is as stable as my mind! Eat this!
Flagella.
Are you okay, Plankton?
I think I've suffered mild abrasions and maybe some light grazing.
Oh, poor giant microscopic organism. Let me give you a hand.
Oh no, allow me!
Yeah!